You're watching One Championship's Martial Arts Minute. Born in Zhongshan in Guangdong, China, Peng Xue Wen comes from a martial arts family. His father is a kung fu master and introduced Peng to the sport at a young age. The youngster soon found his talent on the wrestling mats, winning numerous national championships. After graduating from a sports university, Peng transitioned to the cage, making his ONE Championship debut in 2016. Peng's second victory in the ONE cage was impressive. Although known for his grappling prowess, he used his knockout power to defeat a seasoned boxer in less than a minute.
That is a big TKO win for Peng Xue Wen.
In that victory, Peng secured the second fastest knockout in ONE Championship's strawweight division. He has a challenge next at ONE Championship's Conquest of Heroes. Peng faces Indonesian superstar and hometown hero, Stefer Rahardian, in Jakarta on the 22nd of September. You've been watching ONE Championship's Martial Arts Minute. Come back tomorrow for more news on all your favorite ONE Championship athletes.